Okay, all of you. Now start the prayer. Start the prayer. Do it properly. Fatiha, Samriddho, Srijita, Zubai, Samraj. Shogato. Alia, what happened? Alia, Yasmin. Srijita, okay. Okay, good. Okay. So, as I said at the end of the week, I'll ask you a few questions. Okay, randomly let me ask you. Okay, so Sarif Farhan, unmute your device.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, tell me, what is skeleton? And no need to open your book. What is skeleton? And I can remember this is third time I'm asking question from this chapter.
The bones together from a hard and strong framework called the skeleton.
Yes, not from. Okay, the word is form. F-O-R-M. Form, making a structure. Form. Okay, very good.
Ma'am.
Very, very good. Farhan Akhtar?
Yes, ma'am.
Farhan Akhtar, tell me.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Farhan, tell me, what is a posture? What is a posture? Unmute your device.
Ma'am, I am new.
You cannot tell me. Very good. After this class today, you will get a notice in the chat group option because today is Friday. After giving you numbers of warning, this time also failed to give me answer. Okay. So let me note down your name, Farhan Akhtar. Next. No need to raise your hand, student, because I know who can tell me the answer. That I know, that Jinia, Ankush, you can tell me the answer, that I know. So no need to raise your hand. Achha. Rabiul, unmute your device.
Yes, ma'am.
What is the posture?
What is?
I said, close your book.
Ma'am, posture is the skeleton was a heart.
What is this? What is the meaning of the sentence? What is the meaning of this sentence?
Our India also took the flood.
Sorry, ma'am.
Orindram Roy, unmute your device.
Yes, ma'am.
How do bones and muscles help us?
How do bones and muscles
help our body?
Bones and muscles together help our body.
That I know, but how? How?
Help our body? All the bones and muscles.
No. Your answer is wrong. My question was, how bones and muscles help our body? I can see Swachato, Athrey, Orkopriya, they are also saying, telling me the answer. Very good. Very good. I can understand. Achha. Sakibuddin, unmute your device.
Yes, ma'am.
Achha. Sakibuddin, tell me, what are exercises? What are exercises?
मुझे नहीं आता.
तुम्हें नहीं आता? Which class is this? Which class is this?
I'm science.
Oh, that you know. First of all, sit properly. Zubair Khan, unmute your device.
Yes, ma'am.
What are exercises?
Exercises make our bones and muscles strong.
Close your book and show me. Okay. Keep it down and then tell me what is the skeleton. Very bad. Rahat, unmute your device.
Yes, ma'am.
What are exercises?
Cycling, swimming.
This one? Okay, write it.
These are examples of exercises. But my question is that what are exercises? Okay, can you tell me how do exercise help our body? What are the benefits of exercises? Very easy question. Cannot tell me. Aryan, may sit quietly. Student, can you tell me in the class in standard 2B, there are few students, those who giving me answer every day. But maximum student, they cannot tell me the answer. What are you thinking that if it is online exam, book will be allowed in the exam hall and we can copy anything? Do you know this coming exam is not about MCQ? There will not be MCQ question. 80 marks exam will be there. And 80 marks exam. Today, definitely you will get a notice and I will mention the name of the student who are not studying at all. What situation in the class each and every day? And I'll also ask to other subject teacher, what is the condition of their subject? Shougoto Manna, unmute your device.
Yes, ma'am.
Shougoto, can you tell me how do exercises help our body?
Repeat, ma'am.
How do exercises help our body?
Exercise help him. Yes.
Swimming, cycling. No,
this is not the answer. These are examples of exercises. But my question is that how do exercise help us? How are we benefited by exercises? How? Very, very bad. Alia Yasmin, unmute your device.
Yes, ma'am.
Tell me what are stilt? What are stilt? Alia Yashmin?
Yes, ma'am.
I can remember this is third or fourth time I am asking question from the chapter and most of you are unable to tell me. Okay. Spandan Pal, unmute your device.
Yes, ma'am.
Spandan, can you tell me what are stilt?
Ma'am, what are stilt house?
Yes. What are stilt houses?
Stilt house are raised piles. Bamboos are over the water.
Stilt houses are raised on piles over the water. And they are made up of bamboo. Okay. You are partly correct.
Yes.
Okay, good. But you need to practice more. Swachhato, unmute your device.
Yes, ma'am.
Arya Nauman, why are you playing? Swachhato.
Yes, ma'am.
1 minute. What is the difference between a pakka house and a kacha house?
What the difference? Some houses are made of mud. They are called kacha house. Some houses are made of bricks.
Are you reading from anywhere? Are you reading out from anywhere? Where is your book? What is your book? Show me your book. First of all, close it and then show me. Make me sure that your book is closed. Okay. Okay, now tell me the answer again. Tell me the answer again.
Some houses are made of mud, grass, and they are called kacha house. Pakka houses are made of brick, cement, steel. They are called pakka house.
Okay, good. Arya, now may unmute your device.
Yes, ma'am.
What are igloos?
Very cold place. House are made bricks, ice. They are called igloo.
Jennifer Khan, what is this? What is in your hand? Chocolates are there. You are showing chocolate in the class. Okay, good. Aiman Karan, unmute your device.
Yes, ma'am.
What are houseboats?
Houseboats are in water. They are here. Go on water. They are called houseboat.
Is your book? What is your book, Aiman? Let me check. Is it closed or not? What is your book? Aiman,
book तो नहीं है.
तुम्हारे पास book नहीं है. तुम्हारे पास science book नहीं है. Don't do this, okay? Don't do this. Fatia Sultana, unmute your device.
Yes, ma'am.
Fatia, can you tell me? 1 minute. What are caravans?
Some houses are float on water are called houseboat.
Ask you caravan.
Some houses move on wheels are called caravans.
Okay, very good. Jennifer Khan, unmute your device.
Yes, ma'am.
How many bones are there in our body? First of all, Jennifer Khan, keep this one mind that you are doing a class. Okay. Sit properly. many bones are there in our body? If you want result of standard 2B, is very bad, okay? It's not good. At the same time, standard 2A, they are doing the same thing, and almost everyone, there are 35 students, and every day the same question I'm asking to them, and they are giving me very nice reply. But in my class, standard 2B, few students are there, very few students are there, just like Orko Priya Atre, very few students are there. Those who are attentive, Orko Priya Atre, Orindrom, Katiha, few students, Jinia. So very few students are there who are attentive only. Srijita also, Ankush and Afroz. These students are attentive, only attentive. Shamritho also. I'm totally shocked. Why? I'm giving you a last reminder. Okay, I'm giving you. Iman Karan showing me 206 on a paper. Achha. So this is my last reminder for you. In the next week, I'll take a test and again ask you question. That time, if you fail to give me the answer, definitely I will talk to your parents that what is the problem? Why you don't want to study? What is the problem? Definitely, I would like to talk to your parents. Are they informed? Are they informed about your situation or not? I have to talk to them. Or else I have to inform the whole situation to our principal, sir. After that, you will get a strong punishment. Repeatedly, the same scenario cannot be tolerable. Cannot be. So I'll talk to math teacher. Your math teacher, I think Priyanka, ma'am, no? Achha, let me ask. Atrei, tell me the name of your teacher. Math teacher is your...
Ma'am, Priyanka, ma'am.
Priyanka, ma'am. Okay. Hema, ma'am is taking Hindi. Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. And English by? Jayashree, ma'am.
Ma'am, Jayashree, ma'am.
Okay. Okay. Yes, Shamridho. Yes, sir.
Ma'am, ami answer ta bolbo.
Yes. Speak in English only.
There are 206 bones.
Yes. Very good. Today I am having only 2 minutes. I'm unmuting you all. Listen to me very properly. Listen to me carefully. I'm unmuting you all. The student, tell me. May I need to talk to the principal, sir? May I need to inform them? May I need to inform to the school or you will do study hard? Tell me. You will do study hard? Yes or no? Especially Jubar, everyone tell me. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am. Zenika? I'm asking you, Ishan Mondol, Rahat.
Present, ma'am.
Oh my God. I'm not taking attendance. Why you are saying present? I'm asking to you that will you study hard or not? Or I have to inform to principal, sir.
Not study hard.
Okay, you study hard. Okay. So let me check the next week. Let me check. Okay. I'm giving you a second chance. Okay. I'm giving you second chance. Next week, it's mean Monday. Monday, there will be a science test. Okay. Monday, there will be a science test. But listen to me, it can be oral also, it can be written. I cannot tell you, it can be oral also, it can be written. In the written exam, you can write the answer from book. So I would like to take oral test. Oral test. 10 students. Each and every day, 10 students will be asked by me and you will also
chapter,
okay. Let me tell you the chapter. 5-6. Five and six.
Ma'am, I am study hard.
Okay.
Ma'am, I am study hard.
So Monday there will be exam from chapter 5 and 6. Okay.
Ma'am, I am study hard.
Very good. Very good. That I want to. So Monday there will be exam from the chapter 5 and 6, inside and exercise question both. Okay, inside and exercise question both. But if you score bad on that day, definitely I will inform to principal sir and also talk to your parents. Okay, chalo. Bye bye Tata, study hard. You are getting 2 days, and I'll also talk to other subject teacher and also. They will also take test. Okay, chalo, bye bye.